Jasper, Jonesboro Elementary School will be open tomorrow. The school was evacuated today because of a gas leak. Students were bused to a nearby church. Parents picked them up there. New at 5.